to the top, 3-1, number 5, that's it. So the loading process, continuing now, right in front of us. And we finish line number 1. So Nanny Bryan we have in trap 1, 2 Valerie's Master, 3 Shake My Head, 4 Screen Boss, 5 That's It, and in box 6 Cork Not Cork. Here we go, our final race. Pair of motion then for the tier 2 550. And away they go, 6 foot slow away, but number 3, Shake My Head, showing the early pace here to lead up to the bend from the 1 dog and 2nd, no trouble there, and Screen Boss has knocked over full of trouble there between the 5 and 6 dogs. Number 3 though, Shake My Head up front, leads by a length or so from 1, Nanny Bryan. 2 now coming with a run, that's Valerie's Master. Well, it is number 3, Shake My Head, out in front here by but 3 lengths from the 1 dog, Nanny Bryan, as they turn off the final bend. And it's number 3, Shake My Head, 1 and 2 are not going to get there. Shake My Head, that's it. Nanny Bryan is second, running on for 4 then. Was the 4 dog, I think it was, or 4 and 3 was knocked over, I should say 1, Nanny Bryan. But the winner is 3 in the white, Shake My Head.
So of the 11th race, we're on 3 second, 1, 3rd, 2.